Green light. Green light. Yellow. Yellow. Good job, Gam. And red.
Stop.
Red is stop. Good job. And green light. Green light. Yellow. Cadence, yellow. And green light. Green light. And red. Good job. Stop.
It's been 1 week since we quarantined. Said we'd all stay inside, need our groceries. 5 days since you FaceTimed me. Saying be symptom free or don't come and see me. 3 days since the living room became my office and my work moved to all new. Yesterday, you abandoned me. But it'll still be 2 months till we're out of quarantine. Wash your hands in the kitchen sink. Don't wanna be the link that gives corona to your fellow man. I stocked up on tuna fish, it is a dish that lasts a year at a minimum. If you can keep it in the can, don't run your errands during peak times. Avoid the long lines. I hope you tip delivery drivers. Good thing we still have Netflix. Gotta watch Rabbit Tips and hope Lugosi doesn't eat her. Gotta be a flick in the spring break because Miami's in a breakup on a college student's car that could be safer. Gotta stop the shows because if they go, then the pandemic's gonna grow because they are dangerous by order of the mayor. I cannot help it if I got corona from my dad. Trying hard not to cough and I feel bad. I am the kind of guy who dodges their own funeral. Can't even go out to eat or I'll get ill. I call my senator for universal sick leave. Give us rent relief or off with their heads. It's been 1 week since COVID-19. Our plays in the air and kill our parties. 5 days since emergency. Flatten the curve or become Italy. 3 days since we all cocooned. We realize this thing is real and no one's immune. Yesterday, someone coughed near me. And it might be 18 months till we're out of quarantine.